DeadEasy is a three-phase switchboard mounted voltage indicator that incorporates functional safety design. It's used to verify that an electrical isolation switch is open as part of a lockout procedure. This video demonstrates the multiple unique features of DeadEasy. Firstly, the green LED is illuminated when the circuit is de-energized. This eliminates the questions, can I trust the extinguished lamp? What if the lamp failed or the sensing wire fell off as I turned off the switch? Secondly, its functional safety design incorporates dual-channel architecture and regular self-testing. Self or proof testing is performed automatically on power-up, every red to green LED transition, and periodically during green LED indication. This automatic testing is in addition to the manual testing capabilities while the green LED is illuminated. Every proof test performs a sequence of tests. Firstly, the master channel generates a test voltage, which the slave channel expects to detect. Secondly, the master channel removes the test voltage, which the slave channel is expecting to see removed. The sequence is repeated, only this time the roles are reversed, with the slave channel generating and the master channel detecting. This test sequence results in the familiar red and green LED flashing during proof testing. Using this approach, the correct function of the sensing conductors, logic processing unit, output LEDs, and all interconnecting wiring is confirmed. True functional safety, automatic proof testing. The third unique feature is non-contact voltage sensing. DeadEasy sensing conductors do not electrically connect to the power circuit under test. The insulated sensing conductors are simply wrapped around the insulated power conductors during installation. Sensing conductor fusing, mechanical protection, segregation or special connectors are not required. It also eradicates the risk of a voltage indicator introducing a weak point into your power system. A weak link that can break down during power system voltage surges and elevated switchboard temperatures. Just ask yourself, why introduce a safety device that potentially introduces a new safety risk? Finally, a digital output that is active on green LED indication. It allows you to log the de-energized event or enables field indication of the de-energized equipment at the equipment. It means that you can avoid remote isolation mistakes by matching switchboard isolations with field equipment.